Want to make a delicious, dippable, spicy Mexican salsa in just a few minutes? First, char chilies, onion and garlic in a dry frying pan. Chuck it all in a blender, remove the stalks, and add garlic and salt. And whilst it's whizzing, squeeze a fresh lime. And that's it, you're done. Did I mention it goes perfectly with our mac and cheese bites?